Hey guys, this is B-Rock here, and we got a special guest, Ricardo.
Hello.
And we are going magnet fishing today. So we're just going to jump out of the car, get our gear set up, and we're going to run down, see if we can get to the canal and do some magnet fishing. We'll see you down there. Okay guys, so this is a very strong magnet for magnet fishing. Basically, the idea behind magnet fishing is you tie a strong magnet on a rope, throw it in the water, and see what you pull up. All right, let's have a go. Well, maybe it's long enough. I don't know how deep this goes.
Be ready.
Whoa. Maybe not long enough.
Oh, it might be. Yeah, it looks like it's not very deep.
If it latches on this thing.
Oh.
Shopping cart. It's a Fry shopping cart. No, that's a Safeway on the side. It's a Safeway shopping cart.
Safeway shopping cart.
Ooh, it tastes good.
Oh,
that smells fresh. Fresh fine.
Look at all the, look, we got the Walmart bags on it too.
Oh, really? Ricardo, what does it feel like to be a magnet fisher?
Man, it feels pretty good, you know? I feel like I should be fishing with my gun. I'm just a little disappointed we haven't found any guns.
Yeah, not yet. But it's Phoenix, I'm sure there's some out there somewhere.
We got a shopping cart.
There's our first and only haul. We managed to hook the magnet onto the shopping cart. It wasn't strong enough to pull it up, but we got it sort of caught in the frame so we could pull it up. Safeway. Cup holder and everything.
We can hook it up with that speaker.
Yeah, there's some speakers under the tree over there. We could connect it onto that and roll down the street with some music.
Vehicles.
that sign back up for him so people will know not to watch out for maintenance vehicles. I just tried the Mountain Dew Sweet Lightning, which is peach flavored. Here is Ricardo.
It's a flavor.
What are we eating today, Ricardo?
Well, we're here to do the KFC. I don't even know what it's actually called. It's a Cheeto chicken sandwich.
Yep, Cheeto chicken sandwich.
What it looks like is the chicken sandwich is coated in Cheeto powder, and there's Cheetos underneath it.
Oh, dude. I don't know how I'm gonna be after eating this.
Oh, is that mayonnaise?
Yeah, it looks like mayonnaise. Dude. Oh. But I don't know about that. Yeah. I don't know, man.
Maybe if it was hot Cheeto.
Oh my lord. What is that? What is on top of it? Is that like a Cheeto sauce? Oh.
Oh. That's just Cheeto dust.
Oh no. It's like melted Cheetos. Like Cheetos falling out of it everywhere. What's the verdict? Is it cheesy?
Mm-mm.
It's not cheesy.
No. It tastes like what was gonna be a chicken sandwich with just some stale Cheetos underneath it.
Oh. Yeah, that's rough looking.
There's nothing special to it. I don't know why they put Cheetos there.
I don't know. I guess people may have used to think it was cool to put Cheetos on it.
Mm-mm.
And then KFC thought, hey, let's do that.
Well, Taco Bell did Doritos, and they still have Dorito tacos.
I love the Dorito tacos.
Yeah, so maybe they just thought, hey, we'll get the other cheesy thing and we'll try it out. Ooh, it's weird. I can't really taste the Cheetos a whole lot.
I'll try it now. You can get me on.
Yeah,
that's already cheating. Recording. Oops, there we go. Smaller than I thought it would be.
Oh.
Oh.
Hell no.
Oh no.
Oh.
Okay. It's really weird because it's like a chicken sandwich and then you get this weird Cheeto flavor over the top of it. I'm not too sure if I like it or not. It's just really weird. It literally tastes like a KFC chicken sandwich.
Let me see that.
And then you get this weird like
come on,
Cheetos flavor coming through. Yeah, I don't know.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, show me that. Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. That's what the viewers need.
That's what they want back home. Yeah. All right,
well,
we'll keep eating it and we'll see how we go.